begin this portion of our program with our choirs, beginning with our kindergarten and first grade students. Here it's just a reminder, our program is one big program, and we do hope that all of our Didion families can stay during the, for the entirety of the program, so as not to disrupt the flow. We're going to have K-1 come down when they're done, and then second and third grade will make the transition. We have a guest pianist today to play during that transition, and then K-1, 2, and 3 are going to do a piece together, something we've never tried before, Oh Come Little Children. So we hope that you'll stay with us for the duration, and we're so happy to see you. Thank you.
Yeah! Decorate the tree, decorate the tree, Yeah. Thanks, man.
place to be at Didion, where we have staff and administration that values music in the curriculum. It takes a place in the curriculum. I believe it takes our children to a place in their lives and those intrinsic kinds of things that money can't buy, that they'll remember forever. And for you, we're grateful for all of you, for your support, for all that you do. I am just so tickled with them. What a fabulous job. The difficulties of the music and their willingness to just want to do the best they could. And would you just give them all another hand? Nothing the same. It's all new and so exciting. Thank you for letting them share my passion with me. Thank you, parents, for all of that. And then about our staff that values music, we just couldn't do it without them. It certainly is not about me. It's about all of us working on the team together. And I just want you to applaud all of them we have in kindergarten, Mrs. Keating, Mrs. Hornsby, and Mrs. Martinez. In first grade, we have Mrs. Eves, new to our staff this year. Please come out, teachers, they're shy. Mrs. Eves, Dr. Robert Willis, and Mrs. Ikeda in first grade, and then in second grade, we have Mrs. Hawkins, Mrs. Moran, and Mrs. Van Vee. And in third grade, we have a team of Mrs. D'Angelo and Mrs. Nevitt, Mrs. Searle, and Mrs. Jackson. And Mrs. Jackson. And they're all tickled about all their teachers. All right, could you give them all a hand, please? And then to my boss, Mr. Polikarp, which we don't really have to refer to him that way. We're grateful for him as well, and for this wonderful holiday season. I was going to say to you guys at the beginning, but we had so many things going on, to look at your neighbor and say, oh, I'm glad to be here, aren't you? Better than as my bishop says, best hospital in town. So we're glad to have you here. Oh, okay, guys, I know you're glad. Because I went K-1-2-3, there's one teacher that teaches K-1-2-3, Miss Andrews. Yeah. And she's responsible for the artwork up on the walls, and then we got it all painted and got it all together. So for that, we're grateful, and I didn't mean to overlook her, not anything having to do with my heart, because I love them all. Thank you, parents, and I love you too. Have a wonderful holiday season. It's